Here comes Arizona again. 10-2 run. Love the Elliott to fall out for the clutch. Run extends the lead to 13. All going to try to back down Johnson. And a traveling violation as Johnson pulled the chair up. I really like the fact that Arizona's not bringing a second defender there. Just let their best defenders go one-on-one. And take a look at this open side pick and roll here in transition. When Tyler Wall helps out Stephen Crowell just late getting there. It's a terrific pass, and what a finish by Oumar Ballo.